They wanted to disturb the land order here. They are provoking our cadres in the name of public, and they wanted our people to get provoked, and they wanted our people to be, to fight with them. Then they will use the police. They will put 307 against our cadres, and they wanted to disturb my trip to my constituency. They are disturbing the MLA by making these kind of unlawful things.
Right now, police are trying to pass the situation.